We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods. You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want him more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Duh.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the fighting squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
हेलो दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है जीत और आप सभी का स्वागत है डिजिटल गेमिंग चैनल में। आज आप देख रहे हैं कोल्ड वॉर का अगला पार्ट। चलो।
He knows where all the bodies are buried. Well, he buried that.
Yes, lad.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey, I'm a complicated man.
You
take one fuckwit, I'll get the other.
Long way down.
Zip line. Oh yeah.
Suck it.
Oh yeah.
This holds.
That's the old SATCOM building. Still standing after all these years. Barely. Let's keep moving. Got snipers, don't let them spot you. Stay low, keep out of sight.
Sniper.
Okay. kill.
What's up? Isso só agora. Beleza.
Crossbow bolt.
Looks like Hudson had some fun here.
Yeah, that's not how he remembers it.
Quebra cheia.
Try the stairwell. Soviet engineering at its worst.
Yeah, I went down. I don't need to go.
Doomsday bunker. We're getting close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds on the helipad have some serious ordnance. Better take them out before we cross.
I went first last time.
Why change it up now?
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time.
I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Woods.
अंदर है क्या हो गया बॉक्स
ये
यहाँ पे तो फ्रिज हो गया सर, आइसक्रीम।
Это место было заброшено после исхода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь заблудиться и замерзнуть насмерть, слушаю твои идиотские байки. Давай уже закругляться с обходом.
Все чисто.
В
любом случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Круг. Кого-то лагерь. जगह पे तो खड़े रहो भाई।
अरे बाहर आ रहा है।
Чиллам от бе. Беги, гап.
Нужна помощь. Иди
укрыть. Да, сало.
Mason, do you read me? Mason, do you read me?
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
Select sort me mar jata hai.
You made. I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. Mason, hop on that scope. Look for something that could lift the mainframe.
You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, or north. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room. That's where we need to go.
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up. They got a crane, we got a chopper.
Okay. Cello.
Посторонний!
Погоди. Нет, это не
Нас. Nice work!
cover!
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way. We're not gonna do